left and right lane down the 585, taking on the